A report of a weapon on campus put students at Austin's LBJ High School on lockdown for the second day in a row. It happened just after 1 o'clock this afternoon. AISD police put the campus on lockdown to investigate that report. Police found no weapon and lifted the lockdown in less than 1 hour's time. LBJ also went on lockdown yesterday afternoon after a report of a person near campus with a weapon. No weapons or suspects were located in that incident either.